Fun fact, these elevators are heated and cooled shafts. They've got a mini split that keeps these shafts conditioned during extreme weather. Although it doesn't seem like they have the heater on, but when it was very hot this summer, they had these air conditioned. It was very nice. I don't think both are running. Yeah, the other one is certainly not running. Why not? Whoa, there's no alarm button. There's only a phone. Interesting. Interesting cutout here, a little unsightly, but oh well. And kind of phallic, let's be real. It's got this European style door, very thin, and everything's kind of tucked away. And I cannot see the other car, so I'm not sure where it is, but oh well.